Which is better? High-speed steel or carbide cutting tools? When it comes to cutting tools, two of the most popular options are high-speed steel and carbide. High-speed steel is a type of tool steel that is commonly used in machining applications, while carbide is a composite material made from tungsten carbide particles held together by a metallic binder. One key advantage of high-speed steel cutting tools is their ability to withstand high temperatures without losing their hardness or strength. They also tend to be more affordable than carbide tools and can be sharpened more easily. Carbide cutting tools, on the other hand, are incredibly hard and durable, making them ideal for use in tough materials like stainless steel or titanium. They can also maintain their sharpness for longer periods of time than high-speed steel tools, meaning they require less frequent replacement. However, because they are so hard and brittle, they can be prone to chipping or breaking if not used properly. Additionally, because they are more expensive than HSS tools and cannot be sharpened as easily, some manufacturers may choose to use high-speed steel instead when working with softer materials or less demanding applications. Ultimately, the choice between these two types of cutting tools will depend on factors such as the specific application at hand and the operator's preferences regarding cost and ease of use.